Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. One of the objectives of Qaswa is to educate the children to fall in love with the Quran, that they can relate to the Quran, that Quran is relevant to their lives, and they go beyond reading with the Quran.
And together they would learn to love the Quran and be able to understand what the message of the Quran is at their level.
So this school holiday, what we're going to do at Qaswa is we're going to have workshops called Quran and Crafts, where children come and spend 4 hours with us at the house, learn one short surah. If they've memorized the surah, alhamdulillah, then we'll focus on the meaning. If they haven't memorized, we'll start with memorizing, and then we'll dive into the meaning and how the surah is relevant to their daily lives.
Not only would they learn the meaning, we will also explain it to them in a context where they would really understand it. And what better way to learn through doing? And play is really how children learn. And so we are going to do crafts where the children will be guided through making their own masterpieces. And they will make it independently with guidance, relating to the surah. So then they would then be able to take it home, and this will be a very much treasured item that they could have in their room, and they could be reminded of the Quran whenever they look at it.
So whether your children have memorized the surah or they haven't memorized the surah, it's good for them to come learn about 3 most important surahs of the Quran. And we begin with Surah Al-Ikhlas, Qul Huwallahu Ahad. This is our relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our creator, our God, our sustainer. We want the children to fully understand this surah and how it relates to their daily lives. The second surah that we'll explore together is Surah Al-Kawthar. Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar. And this surah relates to our love to the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And when you love something, everything else becomes easy. Following the teachings of the Prophet becomes easy because of love. And finally, the last surah we're going to explore is Surah Al-Asr, our relationship with time. We want the children to realize that it is important for them to spend time wisely.
Yeah, so all the crafts that they're going to make will be suitable for children aged 6 to 10. So if they are older and they are better at crafts, they will obviously do a much more elaborate one. And if they are younger, they will make one that's suitable for them. But one thing would be clear, it would be their very, very own, and they will have tremendous fun while doing.
And to top it off, at the end of the day, we'll have cupcake decorations. And who doesn't love cupcakes? The idea is, come to Qaswa, have fun while you're still learning about the basic, most important parts of our deen. Love Allah, love for the Messenger, and about using and spending time wisely.
So this is an extremely splendid time to spend the school holidays here at Qaswa House.
So come join us at Qaswa House. We look forward to seeing your children learning and having fun with the Quran. Register through our website qaswa.house/holiday. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.